been a while, D.
It has. You look different. I'd like you to meet our negotiator, Lieutenant Monroe.
Lieutenant?
Our hostages are here to unveil a new communications tower. Revolutionary stuff. The EU already relies heavily on this station. These are ambitious men. They'll want to talk.
To put it bluntly, the negotiations are a ruse. I've got Alpha Team, you're running Bravo. We surround the compound, and when both teams are in position, we seize the hostages. Monroe will stall them while we set up. Let's see what your recruit can do.
All right, let's do this. Be careful in there.
Always.
This is a maintenance catwalk outside this room. It leads beneath the blockade. Move to the catwalk. The negotiator will pass over you. Go alone, silently. I'm moving Alpha up to the roof.
Sir.
Thanks. I guess that means the first round's on you.
We've reached the roof.
Enjoying the view?
We're pinned down by snipers. According to the blueprints, you should find a staircase ahead. Take your team, climb the stairs, and take them out.
Take
then
him
Alpha
out
can
first.
Infiltrate the building.
Take him out. Second.
Confirmed.
Get over here. Hold. Regroup.
Kite on.
Yes.
Coming down the church and...
These guys have decent equipment. Their lack of experience shows. We could easily flank them if we split up.
Indecision. What? I forgot which one it was.
Open and clear.
Open and clear.
Back on me.
Got it.
Are you kidding me? I killed at least 100. You?
He's priority
let
one.
Let me see.
He's priority two. Prepare for entry.
We can take these guys out with a frag. No one's gonna hear it, trust me.
You're shitting me,
interesting
right?
Suggestion. What would be the outcome of that action?
Just kidding. Panic. I only got one.
Open and clear. Good answer. Be patient. Think next time.
I'm in the zone.
Great. But remember what I taught you. Follow every action has a consequence. Don't rely on your gut feeling. Think.
Yeah, I know that. Don't worry. Hey, let's see you hit that guy, Bishop. What's your back?
We got what we need.
Stack up.
Stacking? We can take these guys out with a frag.
Damn.
No one is gonna hear it, trust me.
Open and clear.
Interesting suggestion. Panic. Hostages are executed. I'm in the zone.
Good answer. Great. Be patient. But remember what I taught you. Time. Every action has a consequence. Don't rely on your gut feeling. Think.
Yeah, I know that. Don't worry. worry. Hey, let's see you hit that guy, Bishop. Nice shot, sir.
Not bad, but not even half my...
Reaction time?
Hold position.
Distance.
On me. Three doors into this room.
Stacking. In position.
I'm going to assign you targets. Take him first.
Roger that. Ready on go. This will
open
be
and clear.
Open and clear. We've got spectacle.
Suck flawless, right?
Help him up.
Can always be better.
I did it perfectly.
This is your team. Trust each other above all else. On the field, we are a family. We work together and we protect each other. Let everything else go. Got it?
Yes. Yes, sir. You're up.
No.
Clear.
Fall in.
Sure thing.
Everything clear so far?
Crystal.
Good. Six was right about you. So far, very impressive.
Thank you, sir. In position up top. In position up top. Following. How does it look, Bishop?
We're clear.
Negotiations are still in progress. Alpha's taking the back, Bravo takes the front. We wait until both squads are in place.
Sweet. Finally, we're gonna see some action.
Go silent. No shots until Alpha gives us the go.
Right.
Why don't we just clear them out right away?
Orders. The door is wired. Go.
We can do that.
Get us through.
Assault rifles and frag grenades will allow
suppressors on.
Save it. We'll talk later.
The killing kind. The killing kind.
They came out first.
Let's keep position.
Target him, priority two.
Want us to patrol.
Stack up.
Stacking.
We're better off here.
Open and clear.
Fuck you!
NSA suspects we may already have chemical weapons sitting in the heart of Vegas.
Jesus.
Logan's team is operating in Mexico. Something is brewing down there, and it could be moving north soon. Deputy Director Lawrence from the NSA will be overseeing this mission, but remember, Rainbow's priority is to protect civilians.
Understood.
Gentlemen, we've got a delicate situation here. We've been tracking weapon components, some of them chemical, across the Mexican border. I'll continue once you hit the ground. And Alvarez Cabrera, coyotes, people smugglers. We don't know why they're after chemical weapons. The Cabreros are driven by greed, not politics.
Why can't the NSA deal with this?
Our first agent has gone dark. But we have another undercover on scene. His objective is to confirm that there are weapons in the Cabrero warehouse. Yours is to move on it when he does.
Give me a place to deliver.
How much of it?
All. I told you I had connections.
I bet you do.
We're with you.
Go, go. Stay put. Fall in.
Motherfucker.
Ow! Ah, my leg!
Shut up or I'll shoot the other one!
clear.
Roger. Position.
Fall in.
Who's with me?
What are we?
Go, go, go.
Position.
To me.
Acknowledged. Following.
The street up ahead is blocked by construction. You're going to need to pass through a parking garage to circumvent it. I've scanned the garage. A group of tangos inside have stopped moving. I think they're waiting for you. Be ready. When you get out to the street again, be prepared for another heavy firefight here. There's a small office on the right that you should be able to duck inside for cover.
Get ready. Weapons up.
kitchen clear.
Thank you.
stay out of sight until we have a shot.
Are in the back room, here. There are two doors which lead into the room, but it might be advantageous to breach in through this set of windows in the back.
Open and clear.
Thank you. what a mess this whole thing.
It's going to be fine.
Stack up.
That's not part of the plan. Just do it quickly. It'll be nothing. What are you doing?
Open and clear.
Kill him. Get up on your way!
Looks like we found our terrorist!
Karen, what's the likely target?